like, comment and subscribe this YouTube channel.
How to get rid of neck wrinkles. 1. Stop smoking. For smokers, avoid smoking. Or stop completely, if you can. Nothing causes premature skin aging as effectively as smoking. Skin sagging is caused by the loss of proteins. Smoking hastens the process of protein loss, which leads to wrinkles. 2. Starts from the inside. It might be a leash, but it is always a good thing to remember that looking beautiful on the outside starts from inside. So if you want to get rid of neck wrinkles, make sure you are healthy in the inside. Maintain a diet of whole grains, fruits and vegetables and protein-rich foods. This is good not only in firming up the skin in the neck, but also your body, including the face. 3. Firm that neck up. A few daily neck exercise can help a lot in getting rid of neck wrinkles. 4. Keep your head up. Keeping your head lowered can lead to the formation of horizontal lines in your neck, and eventually wrinkles. Make sure your head is always in an angle that doesn't fold the skin of your neck. 5. Always moisturize. Because the skin of the neck is thin, it can dry out easily and can lead to wrinkly and crepe paper-like skin as you age. 6. Block the sun. The sun rays not only dries up the skin, which leads to wrinkles, but it can also lead to unsightly darkening and age spots. Again, because the neck is often exposed, it is quite susceptible to the harmful rays of the sun.